Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to show you on the theme of dollhouse how to make this cute pink showcase for sweets. I made up it myself and I want you to like it. So, let's start. We take cardboard. I just cut a box. Cardboard is corrugated. I'm cutting pieces of it. Cut a piece in half. Towards the middle. Cut off the corner. I cut out two parts. Do the same with the other side. Take thin plastic. And glue it to the one side. Cut off excess. Glue the second side. One side is made. Do the second. Glue it to the base. Good. You've got a dip in here. This is all because the cardboard is corrugated. then we will glue it together. Take piece of dense plastic, it will be shelves. Clamp it with glue neatly. I'm painted it in pink. Glue them. I complemented the showcase with mini sweets. And thank you guys for watching me. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe on my channel. See you soon. Bye.